or we might just die. It's a new pandemic. Here's hoping for EI.
He's a genius guy.
It's better than bubonic.
Oh my god!
Don't you think? It's the single tin of some mold mushroom soup, self-isolating with your D&D group. It's the TV pile when you're too scared to poop. And who would have thought it'd kill us? So I'm playing it safe, staying alone inside. I did a show or two online, cause I'm, you know, compromised. Spent my whole damn day writing about quarantine, and then realized it'd rhyme better if it were still 2019. People are out, I'm astonished. They should be. It's like sun in March when you can't go outside. 12 dating apps, but you're still touch deprived. It's the cheapest flight to Kitchener, but you're grounded inside. And who would have thought it'd kill us? All my time just inside watching my favorite show, Shark Tank. But I had to stop because I kept getting triggered every time they'd go to make a deal. I couldn't bear to see them shake hands. You quit your job in February. If you'd have sucked it up, you could be on a paid leave. It's like 10,000 Advil and all you need is Tylenol. It's Facebook telling you events are canceled that you were never planning to attend at all. Still better than bubonic. Don't you think? Our problems are socioeconomic. This I really do think. It's getting fresh air in a video game, endless live streams. But all we want's Tiger King. It's a curse. Some dude wanted wings, and who would have thought it could die? Oh, life has a fun. Funny, funny way. Funny way. Slowing you down. Slowing you down.
Oh, yeah. Killed it. Killed it.
new favorite song. You're a guitar wizard.